attention. He said, I'm voting for the man who pays the biggest bribe. Wow. Then the next day after poll, he voted with heart and soul.
Yeah, right. You know what he voted with. You know what he voted with.
But instead,
when he wants, he voted twice. That was his biggest mistake.
He's in that jailhouse now.
The judge has sentenced him to short suspension. Anybody got a pen? I'm gonna go bail my butt out of jail.
Want some more?
Yeah.